shooting power. It wasn't really a problem at all. Really?
Thank you. Thank you.
which signs don't say crap like that. When I get my husband texting me and I'm trying to read the text instead of playing the game. There you go, nice rebound. Don't put it back up.
Shot.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah.
here. No, fifth grade. You asked me too quick. Yeah, fifth grade. Thank you. 7 seconds. Horse tied at 27. Wow. Here we go into overtime. I think I have the tripod fixed. We're a little further away, but I think it'll stay a little steadier like this. So 3 minutes, 27 to 27, jump ball. It's like a brand new game. Push from behind much? Sorry. All right, here we go. Jump ball. Good job, Austin. Thank you. commentating. We are up with 1:50 left on the clock. Yeah, grab that. There you go, there you go, there you go. Oh, no. Not sure what happened there. Left. We are up by 2. London shooting 2. Let's box out, boys! To go in the game. We're up by 1. Now we're up by 2. That's my son, so I'm really nervous. Yeah. Yeah, I'm pretty nervous. I'm more nervous than he is most of the time. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Right. Exactly. You're in your own world. Huh? Yeah. Oh, it looks like Grady fouled out. Although that's debatable. He's paid so good, so well. Disagree with probably at least two, if not three of the fouls that gave him. But I'm just a mom, so. Yeah, yeah, Benny! 1:09 to go. We are up 30-28. Kincaid is at 1. Tower in London also fell down. There's this extreme mismatch down at the basket with 44 and 5. Seconds left. We're up by three. Good job, Kincaid. No fouls. No fouls. Oh, sorry. I'm all wrapped up in it. He goes for three. There you go. Mitch has the rebound.